Hello, hello, hello. Happy January month. That means transition month. Everything in our catalog, selected items are 10% off this month before we transition into our spring and summer scents and warmers and all the things. But I wanted to show you January's warmer and scent of the month. And the scent of the month is Sun-Ripened Berry, which is right here. And the warmer is called Better Together. So this is our warmer. So if you are a Ray Dunn fan, this warmer is for you. So it has little hearts all over the place, all over the warmer, the entire back. There's like hundreds and hundreds of hearts on here. Absolutely adorable. And on the inside has a pink coating. So this is perfect for Valentine's Day. Super, super cute. I love this warmer. Again, if you are a Ray Dunn fan, this warmer is for you. All the things. So that is our warmer of the month, and you can get it 10% off in January. I almost forgot what month we're in January. So it is for $40, and then you can also see how it's lit up when it's a little bit darker as well. Super, super cute. And then our scent is called Sun-Ripened Berry. And this is a refreshing scoop of orange sherbet sprinkled with sun-ripened raspberries and a strawberry sugar. So it is a part of the fragrance family fruity, I should say. And you can get this bar for $5.40 in January. So Scentsy has different layers when they make their bars. And they're called notes. So Scentsy has different notes on here. So the top note is a sun-ripened raspberry, apricot water, and orange sherbet. The mid note is peach Bellini, sparkling rose, and strawberry. And then the base note is vanilla, sugarcane, and sweet musk. So when you smell it on this side, you smell the vanilla. And when you're on this side, you smell more of the orange sherbet and the peach and all that good stuff. So this is the scent for January. And with the warmer, so this warmer is super cute. And on the bottom of all of our Scentsy dishes, there is a number. If you can see it, I'll kind of point it out to you. Right there. See how there's a number 4? That means 4 cubes of our Scentsy wax can fit in here. So I pulled out the cubes already. So 4 cubes can fit right in here to get the full effect of this warmer. Now, the scent is super strong. I think it's really strong. So I would go with 2. But again, if this is a scent family that you are like really into, then I would go all out full 4 cubes. So 4 cubes of the bar can fit nicely in here to get the full effect of the warmer. What's also really nice about our warmers is on the back here, all of our Scentsy warmers come with this little groove, meaning that like when it's sitting on the table, the cord goes right in there, so nothing's wobbling or tipping over. So that is our warmer of the month. And again, I will post my link, but the whole entire catalog, this is a showcase brochure. I've sent out all my catalogs already. I have a couple showcase brochures left over that I'm trying to get rid of. But a lot of our scents are going to be going away as well. Again, this is transition month, so we are going to be transitioning over to spring and summer. And people are like, well, it's still winter. Yeah, but with the winter, people want spring and summer scents. So this is our catalog, and again, we are transitioning over to spring and summer, and it's 10% off January right now. So if you are interested, please head over to my site. If you're interested in joining the journey, please reach out to me. I'd love to get you started. I absolutely love doing this. Mama of 3, I work full time, so if I can do it, you can do it. Finding, you know, even 5 minutes in your day to share. I don't like to say sell, I like to share how Scentsy has blessed my life and how Scentsy has, you know, let me use the products in my everyday life, especially with my kids, going from laundry to cleaning to, you know, the body products, all that stuff. So if you guys are interested, don't hesitate to reach out and ask, and I'll be here to answer any questions that you have. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.